Get up in the car, bro. Hold on. This is my contact. You at the airfield? All right, you better have that money whenever I get there. All right, we're on our way. He says he's over there. So, let's go. I'm gonna hold on. Bruh. Alright, you ready? Hey, Tallin. You ready? Alright, bro, let's get paid. Let's get paid this money. He should be the contact. Hey, son, you got the money? Show me the cash. Show me the cash.
Let me check the grill. Hey, yo, Batman, hand me that little pin that you use. Right, the secret magazine got a low on it. Let me get that right quick. Hey, you got one.
What do you want?
You know that little pin where you write on your hand, and then like it's invisible, then you glow on it with the little light. Let me get that right quick.
All right, there you go.
I see this. Let's try one of these. Let's take one of these. Remember? Yeah, bro, you look like a legit dude. All right.
All right,
come on,
let's go get the weapons. Go get the weapons. Come on. The weapon should be over here. Come on. This way. In my car. Weapons right here.
Weapons is in the crate.
Breon,
what you doing, bro?
What is you doing, Breon? Oh, whoa. Alright, there you go. Alright. Here's one of the crates right here for you, bro. Ain't this what you wanted? Didn't you want an M4 with a Glock?
Why
you want to M4 with a Glock, right? What is it?
All right, bro, this on. It's a C-bomb, bro. It goes with the set. It must have fell out.
Everybody be quiet. Everybody be quiet. I'm talking business. All right. So, an M4 and a Glock, $5,000, bro.
Yeah.
$5,000.
Yeah.
All right. My money. Yeah. Your weapons. Oh. There you go.
Hold up, bro. If you ever trying to get some quick cash, holla at us, bruh.
Yeah. We can get you that quick cash, you feel me?
Listen to that, bruh.
What's up, bro? We should get out of here. Come on, Tom.
All right, Brianna, question.
told you there was nothing going on back there. You hear me? What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you?